Bonjour mes amis, comment ça va? As a tribute to the late, the great Emperor of Chess, Paul Bocuse, mon bon ami, my friend, here is my latte art with the Eiffel Tower and my M. And Paul Bocuse was a great chef, the Emperor of Chefs. And he was the original celebrity chef. But all the rest are like pale imitations compared to Paul Bocuse. Except for a few, like Chef Heinz Beck of La Pergola in Roma and some other luminaries. But as for people like Anthony Gundu Boda and Foulmouth Ramsay and all this, other posers and wannabe idiots, they cannot compare to Paul Bocuse. Paul Bocuse may be gone, but his spirit lives on in fine cuisine and gastronomy without following fads and silly fashions or weird molecular strange liquid nitrogen concoction that you will eat maybe once in your life and then you never really want to eat it anymore. So, adieu, Monsieur Paul Bocuse, who has gone to the great kitchen in the sky, and this is but my humble tribute to his memory that will live on forever and ever and ever. So, keep calm and carry on remembering the spirit of the Emperor of Chefs, Chef Paul Bocuse, my friend. Ciao.